Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. Out of my sight. She is. It's got to be her. Then...
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll...
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. Key. can't. Wonder where I can use this.
Of Hades, Olympus.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no...
It's me or them. Witches.
Oh, damn it.
I'm home. Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
Hades work. Wait, I know you.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians.
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Really?
Not a chance.
Hey, Room. I'm back. It's never bedtime here.
The bedchambers of Prince Zagreus lie in a perpetual state.
Oh, come on. It's not that bad, is it? Night and darkness guide me. No more darkness. I feel different. Okay. Nothing here yet. There we go. Koronacht, the Heartseeker. Let's deal some death.
Psst, over here.
What the?
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Drop something. Whoa, yeah! Pretty good. Yeah, boyo.
Come, Stygius.
Care for a warm up with that?
Thank you. do this. I'll figure something out. I can escape from the courtyard back there. First get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. I can escape from the courtyard back there. My escape route's back the other way.
See you, lad, despite the circumstances.
And fear is for the weak.
What is it now?
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take it. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. Skelly.
Hey, yeah.
Bye, everyone. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay. In the name of...
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, or never. Exit has its own reward. I know of. Well, several, really.
I heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company.
The power of the hunt sounds like good company to keep.
That I could will the pain away, though at least I can provide you this.
Divine protection. Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno
Okay. Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work, and here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishing.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the need.
Nice. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house.
I won't forget you, Nick. Good to go. Don't suppose I can talk you into fight?
Not a chance, boyo. I'm paid to take it, not to dish it out.
Darkness, give me strength. That looks like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you. How'd that happen? To unlock a weapon. Brimstones. That's something. I bet Charon's going to want all this. What's in here? Just what I need. Thank you.
resting easy on the...
Thunder and lightning.
To get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Leave it to the god of wine to liven things up around here. Say a healing flask of some sort. I think I hear the river. Charon's shop. Can't afford that. Why, good to see you, Charon, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and sure is awfully convenient to be running into you like this. I had all this coin I wanted to get rid of.
The infernal wares.
That would be me. Pests. From home.
Present chamber lies the outer,
and I can reckon quite a bit. This is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it...
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
Cheers for that, Meg.
Hello? Oh, wow, so Megara herself got you last time. That must have been intense.
Yeah, I hope so too.
Have you yet satisfied your foolish urges? Perhaps a lashing from the Fury's whips would set you.
I had it out with them already, thanks.
Such nonsense. First you defy me openly, and now you lie. On my next meeting with the Furies, we'll have a word about all this. You will.
Wish I could be there to see your face. Nyx must be someplace else.
So, little tip, boyo.
Thanks, mate. No, just... For you, mate. Thought you might get a kick out.
For me, pal? Awful nice of you. Just awful nice. But guess what?
Cheers, mate. Open up. Varatha, the Eternal Spear. Join my pursuit.
What'd you get?
Things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. More witches.
Said, must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. If Fury's...
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. Replacing those. Good luck out there. Should be useful. Oh no.
You really think you can get out of here?
Thank you.
enough.
Peace and quiet.
It seems to me that you've sustained life-draining injuries already.
Oh, yes. Still alive. Tombstone, just great. Giant evil crystal, then. Olympus, I accept this message. Everybody's dead. Give them a...
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretch...
Wonder where Nyx went. Now, how are you being? You're not so bad yourself, mate. Thanks for always.
You're pretty quick, you know.
Dash like mad instead of standing still. One more time. Oh, it's her. It must be a mess. Let's see.
Why, hello, hello there, little god thing. I have to say, you're quite the specimen.
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not. Aside. from the dead.
forth, wretches, and stop this meddler.
Stubborn, aren't you?
Your whip's not been.
Maybe persistence.
Damn you, Meg.